that music for hours. I feel like you do this everywhere I go.
I think you're imagining things in that sick little old head of yours.
That was cruel.
Excuse me, freak.
I don't know if my mental health can last this long.
Hello? Oh, birth givers. What? Cross my infinite stomachs. Oh, dang it. Oh, ha 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 ha. Oh, boo-hoo.
Finally.
Shut up, worm. Some filthy human claimed his blood gave him right to all my green papers.
You mean your...
Tara's family is broke.
But aren't you Tara?
Exactly. This skin is useless. Oh, boo.
I'm so sorry, but also kind of disturbed.
God damn this world. Damn it all to hell.
Tara!
There are a lot of corpses at the bottom of your lake. Without a vehicle, how will I crush your skull?
You're bound to find a way.
Really? When?
Well, let's see. Factoring in your strength, regeneration, I say you could be an even bigger threat than...
I simply cannot stand your voice.
Do you want to play Red Rover?
Red is the color of your futures.
She's going through a bit of a phase. It seems she's lost all her money.
Tara, that's awful.
You should go.
Yes, how utterly dreadful. Now you're nothing but a bug on the wall.
Bianca! Oh, boo-hoo. Boo-hoo.
Sometimes I forget that you're nothing but a lonely, insecure little bully.
Yes, but a rich one. Poor dear Tara. You'll have to get a job.
A job?
How else is she going to cut it in this dog-eat-dog and sometimes people world?
I could develop a protective carapace.
Yes, but what if you roll over and expose your belly to the crows?
Oh, boo-hoo, fiddle-dee-dee, oh, golly-gee.
How dare you bring up dead turtles?
Then shout louder, Larke. Maybe my awareness will bring them back to life.
We gotta find those turtles.
I wonder what an insect soul is like. Perhaps I'll see different colors. What are you doing?
Calculating the odds that climate change isn't real. Amazing! It's as low as the odds of someone loving you.
Sentence is, you need to have faith in yourself.
But how does one do that?
Like I'd know. I mean, hope, love, and the Buddha will always win. Right?
I guess I could try degrading servitude.
That's a great idea that I just came up with. Whoa, what am I looking at?
That's an internet dating site.
Our world is so gross. There, the want ads.
This is all so strange to me. I've never had to want.
That's because you're a terrifying monster.
Someone's at the door.
Hi, friends. Can I come in?
Sure thing, soft mate.
Hooray for consent!
Wow, you're here.
Because I went to the cafe and got you a job.
You did? You? He's pretty great, as long as you keep the back gates closed.
And don't let him near a pool.
You know, I believe this is what you call being happy.
Whoa! I don't like this. Make it stop!
Where is that damnable creature? And why is she taking so long?
Because she doesn't understand your order. What is childberry?
Do not besmirch my milkshake, Chanel. None fills you up like a good childberry.
Let me help with that, Tara.
Thank you, unalert one. Is this safe to drink? If by safe you mean unable to feel pain, then no.
What? I specifically said no sentience in my milkshake. My childberry! You will clean that up, now won't you, Tara?
Of course, witch thing.
That's Miss Witch Thing to you, Six Eyes.
Yes, Miss Witch Thing.
Insect, obviously you will replace my order before cleaning up your mess.
Yes, Miss Witch Thing.
Well, before the next death moon, please. There's no way you processed a child in that time.
Bianca, you're being a spoiled brat.
The only brat that's spoiled is in my milkshake.
They're all dead.
I don't know who you mean, but I personally requested you to be my caddy.
How human of you.
What are you doing?
Driving the land vehicle.
That is a Wilshire job. You are three tiers beneath Wilshire. I'll drive.
But what about your weapons?
Carry them. Curse that crafty Poseidon.
Your spots do not make a whole lot of sense.
Did I ask for your opinion?
These numbers are backwards.
But Tara, if I'm backwards, then you're backwards. Now, fight those alligators.
But how does that even...
Still no sign of those turtles.
Where could they be?
In the water.
Inferiors, help me.
What happened?
I battled a sea monster.
For love?
No, for Bianca. I should lay eggs in her.
We all feel that way sometimes.
I know. Let's play a trick.
Huh? You did not just suggest something mildly impure.
Oh, but I did, Chanelle Spencer.
Right. What are you gonna do?
I have my ways.
No, you really don't.
So this was your plan? Go see Chester?
Yep.
You're a genius, Troy.
Greetings! I surrender all life on this planet to you.
You finally did it! You're even smaller!
That's just a holographic projection I made for the likely scenario that our world is completely obliterated.
So I won't question the many guns.
What do you all need anyway?
To hurt someone.
But without incidentally causing an entire apocalypse.
Bianca.
I didn't say...
You didn't have to. I've been curious about her myself, but did you have a plan in mind?
We think that you should create a flesh-eating turtle monster.
Of course. Or maybe we could try meddling with her finances.
No. Turtle monster.
I'm ignoring you. Let's try cooking up the same phone call Tara got.
I don't understand how you live with yourself.
With this, my voice intermodulating synthesizer.
Voice intermodulating synthesizer?
What's that?
A device that can filter our voices to sound like somebody else's. There does seem to be a record of a Bianca Dupree, but she's also been in contact with the Brentwood accountant.
Isn't that friend Wilshire's family?
That's right. And all we need is his voice.
You should be ashamed of your very existence.
But why do you have the voice of Wilshire's accountant?
I record everyone's phone calls.
Hooray! Go Operation Poor Bianca!
Poor Bianca!
Why, hello, fellow organism.
What on earth are you doing here? Shouldn't you be despining a village?
This is more important. You've received an urgent transmission.
Oh, it's probably just Wilshire begging me for food and water again. What now?
His what? How could that be?
Bianca, I'm afraid our assets have been devoured by sea lions. You're ruined!
Ruined?
That's right. And you also have a smelly butt.
Shut up! She'll hear you!
I don't believe it! My fortune's been eaten away!
Don't worry, witch thing. You can join me in eternal servitude.
Me? Work?
Look out! You're heading for the suicide ramp!
What's it matter? This is the end of all I hold dear!
Corpse collection! Corpse collection! Collecting a definite corpse!
Fake chatter.
Yes, I know.
Fake chatter,
Troy,
Chanelle?
Stop.
Can you handle this fake chatter?
Larke, I'll hit you.
Bianca, what happened to you?
My fortune was taken by the sea.
The ocean is a cruel mistress.
It's worse. Without my blood money, I'll be considered criminally liable. I can't kill a child.
But you could always adopt one.
Oh, God. How am I supposed to be an immortal god of darkness with no money?
Fellow humans, I have great news.
You got it, the sea lions?
No, I got a raise.
Hooray! Big hooray!
Larke, I'll do it.
Genuine doubt.
You bitch!
Hey there, friend. Everything's going to be okay.
It is? How?
I got you a job.
A job?
Yep. Here, at the teen club.
She died.
If only so.
I had the most horrible dream.
That was no dream, Bianca. You're working for Tara.
You mean that thing is my
Yes, Arachnid. Your boss.
But I'm not a spider.
Well, too bad. Cause you got 10 minutes to grow an exoskeleton and get into uniform.
But my bones only look good on the inside of my body! Couldn't you spare your most loving friend just a few $1 million?
Why? Now you're nothing more than a bug on the wall.
And we hate bugs, don't we, fellas?
After all I've done for you, I need you to save me now, Satan!
My word, what's taking so long?
I am indeed upset. You've got telepathic slime like the rest of us. You better start using it.
I'll show you who has horrifying slime!
What was that?
Yes, Miss Six Eyes.
That's better. Now get to work.
Troy, aren't you going to help me?
Nope, I believe in equality.
Oh, here's your order, guys.
Guys? What if one of us was uncomfortable with that term?
That's right.
You've said guys before!
Yes, but we ask for consent.
Every fucking time!
Ooh.
There a problem here?
She spilled my milkshake.
You spilled your fucking milkshake!
Now don't let your slime get the better of you and clean up this mess.
Yes, Miss Six Eyes.
And when you're done, you can start dusting.
Anything else, boss?
I'll think of something.
I'm learning how to be mean, Bianca.
Of all the assignments, sweeping up her crawl space? That inhumanoid freak. At least I hunt where people can see me, like a dignified murderer. Hold everything. What's this?
Perhaps we shouldn't enrage an enemy we know nothing about. It's foolish.
Right. Once she realizes we tricked her, our skulls might explode.
But I'm not ready to give up the bad boy life.
Troy, you cried over a dead bee.
It's true. Hand me that gizmo. Hello, this is the sea. I'd like to speak with Bianca and her smelly butt.
Well, well. What have we here?
Bianca!
Dear friend, how much did you hear?
Enough to know that meddling monster is as good as dead.
I swear to you, it was all their idea.
Oh, Larke, for once, I wish I could believe that.
But who's going to kill little Chester now?
Tara! You've got an urgent phone call!
The birth givers?
They sound drugged, so they must be.
Hello? What's that? Why, that's just wonderful! Yahoo!
What happened, Tara?
That filthy human I told y'all about was eaten by starving turtles! I'm rich!
Go, turtle power!
Hooray for climate change!
I bet you're glad that's over with. I sure am. And now I can focus on what matters most.
Me too.
Yes, and I'm glad there's nothing we could both want that would ever come between our special friendship.
Why, of course. Nothing at all.
Come on, come on, come on.